It was a lovely day today, but I'm afraid everything from now goes, well, you might call it downhill, but...